A bus driver and 27 students were injured in a crash involving three Galveston ISD school buses. That crash happened around 11 this morning on I-45 northbound near Marque. Investigators say Ball High School students were on board heading to a football game when there was a chain reaction crash involving the three buses and two school district police vehicles. The bus driver and students were taken to local hospitals, but no one was seriously hurt.